Welcome to Business Studies. Today we are going to discuss the economic scale. The economic cycle shows the fluctuations in an economy, which goes through different stages over a certain amount of time. An economy is measured typically by its GDP, or gross domestic produce. This generally shows the output of an economy. An economy is made up of money. This is the money consumers are spending on goods and services provided by all of the businesses in a country. Here is an economy scale graph. There are four stages to an economy cycle. Growth. Growth is when the economy starts to grow. This is represented by a line moving upwards on the graph. Jobs are created as businesses expand, and spending increases, causing fluctuation. To stop this fluctuation, interest rate increase and governments raise tax levels. The boom is the stage in which an economy is reaching its full capacity. This is the highest point in the section of the graph. The effects are the same as the growth stage, and employment is at its highest. Recession is the stage in which an economy is decreasing in size and getting smaller. This is represented by a downward line on the graph. Unemployment begins to increase. People start to spend less money. Interest rates fall and governments reduce taxes. Slump is the lowest point in the economic scale. Unemployment is at its lowest. The economic cycle fluctuates a lot over time and can be very unpredictable. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.